that you have. I take it that you're looking to trade all of these items in for our currency that we have available for today only. Okay, good. I had to ask because sometimes people will come in here, drop a bunch of items on this table, and just leave, walk out. And we are not a donation organization. So, okay, well, before we get started, is there any particular type of currency you're looking for that we might not have? Caps. What type of caps? Hats. Kneecaps. Oh, bottle caps. No, sorry, we had, the last time we had the currency, bottle caps was about a decade ago. It's been some time. They're quite scarce. They take a lot of time and effort to traverse. The number of rifts that it takes to get to that particular planet, I think it was the first Earth, to gather and acquire them, not to mention that particular planet in that particular time, quite a dangerous place. So, is there any other currency you're looking for? No. You'll be glad to exchange for what we have today. Okay, great. All right, so why don't we just go through each item one by one, and I will make an offer, and we'll just take care of it that way. Sound good? Okay, great. I have to say, are you, is this your first time here? Because you look vaguely familiar, as if I've seen you somewhere before. But it can't be, because this is your first time here. Deja vu, I guess. What's that? I look familiar as well. Really? Strange, right? It's a small multiverse. Okay, let's see what you have. Well, this is a nice coat. Sure you're willing to part with it. How long did you own this? Oh, it wasn't yours? Oh, okay. What's that? Oh, it belonged to an accomplice of yours. Oh, okay. And they befell a tragic accident. Oh, well, I'm sorry to hear that about your accomplice. What's that? You were partners in crime. Okay. To each their own. Well, we'll be willing to take this and exchange some currency for it. Looks like it would keep one warm in the winter months if you happen to reside on a planet that has a cold climate, of course. Okay. as I do for all of our customers, is going to fill up. As we go, okay? And I'll give this to you once the entire transaction is complete, okay? So, for that coat, let's see, I can offer you seem to have dropped it. Okay, so one piece of popcorn, and this is popcorn that was recently popped about 2 days ago, and it has a real butter and salt. Okay, now none of that artificial flavored popcorn currency, which of course is counterfeit. Okay. All right. And let's see. Also give you one marble. Put that into your bag. Okay. And then let's see. Also give you, I don't read the tweezers. One piece of buttered popcorn with lightly salted, one marble, and two black-eyed peas. How does that sound? You would like an additional black-eyed pea? one additional black eyed pea. Thank you. nice hat. Okay. You sure you want to part with this? This wasn't yours. It was also your now dearly departed ex partner in crime. Okay. Well, it doesn't really concern us where you get these items from. All right, for that, let's see what a currency I can give you for that. Yes. Let's see. Which scrap of dried Play-Doh piece? This will do. One part of a tree twig. Okay, one twig. Let's see what else you have. Is this empty? Okay. Thank you. tools you have to trade in for cash, for currency. Looks like a pineapple. Okay, take that. And see what that will be worth in currency. Yes. Just move these out of the way for now. Some blue water. Set that lid aside. I'm sure it'll be trading some of the water currency for a few more items. Alright, so the last thing to offer for that skills you have to trade. Bell. small little blue container. Sound. Listen to that again. Not only will I give you a third piece of dryer lint, quite a few hairs in it too. Thank you. one piece of dryer lint, two pieces of dryer lint, third piece, and the fourth piece of dryer lint, okay? There is your cache so far. Okay. This next item caught my eye immediately. Shouldn't wait, I guess we save the best for last. See what else you have. Don't tell me. Is this a glass jar of vintage nothing? I knew it. What year? Really? Wow. I think I've ever smelled nothing like that before. Okay. All right, my friend. It's definitely worth quite a lot of currency. Set that aside. Okay, let's see. Oh, I know. Oh, no, it's not worth any dryer lint, but something even better. Dirt currency from Earth number 5. Okay, let's see what else. Looks like you only have two items left for trade. This gold doubloon piece. Okay. Some Lego bricks. Okay. Just listen to that. Sure, some buttons. A silver button with a pearl inlaid. And this small four-hole tan button. Semi-sweet chocolate chips. It'll be worth $2. what's that? Can you get another pickle for that phone? No, I'm sorry. As much as I will, yeah, okay, fine. You are my last customer for the now. Throw in another pickle. Just reach in there. I love dill pickles. I'm sorry we don't have any sweet gherkin pickles or jalapeno pickles, but if you come back maybe the day after tomorrow, always give us a call in advance to see what particular currencies we have available that day. Another pickle. Six, I think I just grabbed. Some more matchsticks currency. I can give you four red sulfur dipped matchstick currency for that phone. Some more scraps of paper. We'll just grab a bunch. More swamp mallows. Just grab about, two. And last but not least, some more twigs. There's one. Two. Three twigs. And there you have it, my friend. All your cash for this entire transaction. Pickles, pickle currencies, swamp mallow currencies, one marble, buttons, Legos. Oh, I forgot more dryer lint. In there. There we go. Doesn't really come out too easily. Plus it releases all these particles in the air. I'm gonna give you a handful of dryer lint. Thank you. sleep. That's fine. I'll just